Hi everyone, my name is Nikita and today we have someone really special joining us on this live and I'm just waiting for him to join so I can take him with us and have a very fun session. You all are going to be seeing something very exciting on this live today and also happy Navratri guys. Happy Navratri! See, happy I'm wearing something blue.
Listen, I tried my best to find something blue, but I couldn't. But it's okay. As long as you are wearing blue, all that matters.
Yes.
Nice. So how are you? How have you been?
I'm great. Doing great. What about you?
Fabulous.
Looking fabulous also.
Well, thank you. It's just that I just got out of bed like this, you know.
So what do we have for us in store today?
So if you want to just look like you've just got out of bed like me, stay tuned because I'm going to... So anyway, I would like to welcome all our viewers. My name is Stafford Braganza. I'm the national makeup artist for Maybelline, New York, India. And today, I'm so glad to be co-hosting the show with our lovely Nikita, who's been so kind and is going to be showing us and teaching all of you guys how to create a look. Basically two looks. So we're going to go from your natural day look and how we're going to step it up for an evening look. Okay. These products that we are going to be talking about are all Maybelline products, which are only available on Lifestyle. They are available on Lifestyle stores and they are also available on lifestylestores.com. Whew, that was a mouthful.
You did it well.
Thank you. Okay, Nikita. So let's get the show on the road. So you're looking beautiful. Your skin is glowing. I can see that you've already done your prep work. So can you take me along as to what have you done so far on your skin?
Okay. So I have my Fit Me foundation on and I have my Fit Me blush on and I have my baby lips on. That's it. Everything Maybelline.
Very good. So, I just want to tell all the audience, remember when you start your makeup, it's always very important to prep your skin with a good moisturizer. After you've done your moisturizing, I always believe in priming your skin. We have this Maybelline primer. It's called the Master Primer. I believe not to prime is a crime. So, make sure that everyone is priming before you wear your foundation. And also, we have another variant to our primer. It's called the Master Prime. This one is a color corrector. So if you have any redness in your skin and you kind of have the blush kind of look all the time, it's very important that you use the green one right here. So it color corrects your skin as well as it gives you a primer effect where the foundation will stay on for a very longer time. Okay? After doing that, I also believe, you know, a lot of people don't know this, Nikita, but I, as a makeup artist, have a little few tricks in my sleeves. So I always believe in layering your makeup spray. So what I do is I mist my face, I apply my primer, I mist my face again. So I'm layering as I go along. And then when I come to my foundation, I apply my foundation and then I mist again. So what I'm doing is, as I layer along, my foundation will stay on pretty much for a very long time, especially now if you are allowed to go out and about and mingle. So it's very important to maintain a social distancing. But
yes,
your foundation, your makeup will stay on even much longer. Okay? Ooh. Let's get the show on the road. So you've done your foundation. I think you've done the Fit Me foundation right here.
Yes.
Yeah, very good. So, guys, the Fit Me Foundation, just a little bit about the Fit Me Foundation. It is matte finished. It is poreless. So if you have enlarged pores, it gives an optical illusion that your skin is clean and clear. The best part about it is mask friendly. So if you are wearing a mask, this product will not come off on the mask. It is non-comedogenic, and it is also a foundation that if you apply it, it is going to stay and it's not going to have any fuss. Okay, so that's what we like to hear, correct?
I'm going to take notes. I'm going to learn so much that I wasn't aware of.
Again, all these products are available online at lifestylestores.com. It is also available offline at lifestylestores. Exactly. So please go in, shop till you drop, because we have some amazing offers going on right now at the store. I'm not going to tell you because I don't want to give the surprise away, but if you do not go and get your offer, you're going to regret it. So I'm telling everyone out there, please go and check out the offers. It's amazing. Okay, so you've done all of that. So let's start with a little bit of concealing. What do you have in concealer?
I have the Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Sand.
La la la.
Yay! Dandia, come on.
Dandia.
Since it's Navratri.
Exactly, there you go. So guys, this product is heaven on your face, let me tell you.
Yes.
Instant Age Rewind. It is not only a concealer, but you can also use it as a touch-up for here and there, and also even on your skin tone. So if you don't have too much of flaws and you want to wear it as a foundation, you can go ahead and do it. It's amazing. So what I'd like you to do, Nikita, is take a little bit and apply 2-3 dots under your eyes. And
you take it on my hand?
You can go directly onto your skin. It's fine.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
No problem.
So I've got my mini mirror also out here. So I'm going to...
Very good. And now what you're going to do is use your ring finger. Yeah.
Okay.
And you're going to gently press and don't rub. Because what happens if you rub, chances are that you're going to just eliminate all the product that you have under this. So you want to build up the coverage, so you just want to press and roll. There you go.
Am I going correct?
Yes. You're doing well. Someone is saying my video is not very clear. Can you see me clearly?
I can.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm pretty clear.
All right. Guys, if you can see me clearly, can you give me some hearts? And some love. Show me some love. There you go. All right. So just there, you just kind of blend it real quick. Yeah. Now the other eye. There you go.
Ah, these nails.
I think you've gone with all the Navratri colors on your nails.
There you go.
Yeah. Hmm. While you do that, I'm just going to give a shout out to a few people.
Yes.
Hi, Kathleen. Cool. Hi, Manish. Ashish. How are you? Thank you for joining in. So glad y'all could make it. Some of my family members are here. Some of my friends are here.
Ooh.
Some of my Instagram followers are here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We have just
started. You deserve
started.
All the love and support. You deserve it all.
I'm loving all the hearts coming. It's so good. Thank you, thank you. But you know, honestly, Nikita, I just believe that makeup should not be a task. It should be fun. It should be quick. Yes. And it should be like, boom, look at me now.
Yes. Right? Look at me now, correct.
Yeah. All right, that looks good. Now, we're going to take a little bit of Fit Me powder.
Okay.
Okay.
I have the compact.
Okay, that's fine. You can use the compact as well. Oh. I have it here somewhere, but I have what you cannot see is a big mess on my table.
I want to see.
It's a big mess already. But anyway, I have that somewhere out here. Here it is. Yeah.
Perfect.
Yes. So what you're going to do is take a little bit and just press that powder underneath your eyes to set that concealer. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Again, guys, just a reminder, all these products are available on lifestyle stores and online. So please make sure that you shop till you drop. Mm-hmm. And
it's looking makeup. Good.
It's makeup, of course.
Okay,
guys. All right, now that looks really good.
Thank you.
Right. Now, what we're going to do is we are going to now apply a little bit of highlighter. Okay. So take a little bit of highlighter. My favorite. I have the Master Chrome Gold and I have the Master Chrome Rose Gold. Okay. So I like the Master Chrome Gold because it's really, really good on all on skin, on Indian skin tone. It is amazing. Okay. Now let me tell you, especially because we are very warm undertone and warm undertone really just complements your skin tone really well. But if you have cool undertone and you have more of a fair complexion, definitely go with the rose gold. Okay. It's 550 rupees, guys. It's so cheap. I mean, I can buy two of it.
I think that's the best part about the Maybelline products. They're so pocket friendly.
It is very, very pocket friendly. Absolutely. Okay. So you're going to take a little bit of highlighter on. So you have a fan brush with you?
Yes, I do. Can you give me a second? I'll just get it.
Yeah. So guys, while she's going to get the brush, just to let you all know that we are working on two looks. One is a very basic look and one is a look that we're going to step it up and we are going to show you how to wear that look when you go out in the evening. Okay. All right, Nikki. So let's get going. Take your foundation. Take your highlighter.
Yeah.
And just very little. Remember, less is more. You don't need too much on the flat side of the brush.
Okay, flat side. Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect. And now?
Tuck, tuck, tuck. No, tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
And you're going to, so you see the highest cheekbones right here?
So for me, it'll be this.
Yeah. So you want to go right on your cheekbone and gently just go. Right there.
Oh, that was smooth. I'm not going to be as smooth as you.
Years of experience, darling. Years of experience. What can I say? All right.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck. And now, you're going to take the tip of the brush right there. Tuck, tuck, tuck. And on the bridge of the nose. There you didn't say the magic word.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
And then whatever you have on the brush left over, just kind of just Z it all the way forward. Z it. Tip of the nose, right here underneath.
Can I take a little more product?
You can. Just don't clump it too much. Very little.
I'll be careful.
Yeah.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, 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 and tuck, tuck, tuck. Yeah. There you go. All right. So we are done with that. Now, what we want to do is we want to, we want to kind of bring a little bit of contour to your face. And so you can put the brush down now. We're done with that brush.
The other cheek.
You're not done the other cheek. Okay, go ahead. Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Okay, whatever's yours.
Yeah. And just, like a little up and down motion.
Oh, tuck, tuck, tuck.
Very good.
Perfect.
Okay. You can also take a little bit and put it on your Cupid's bow. Right there. Just a little bit. Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Now got every it? Time I'm going to use this brush, I'm going to do tuck, tuck, tuck.
So you have to remember me now, right? Next time you do that. Okay.
I am going now, to.
We're going to use a Fit Me blush. Okay. What blush do you have? something very neutral. Oh,
perfect. 30, blush. Yeah,
30. 30, even I have 30, see? Yeah. So what you're going to do is, you're going to take the blush. You have a blush brush.
Here you go.
Very good. You're going to put the brush into the product.
Okay.
Okay, swirl it.
Okay. Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck. And you're going to smile. Smile. And on the apples of the cheek, you're going to swirl it and take it up to the temples. Very good.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put my head behind my ears.
There you go. Yeah. Not so
I
now
can
just
see the difference.
See the difference? It just brings the apples of the cheeks out, right? So like take it there and go upward. Now do it on the other side. Tuck, 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 and go. Very good. Very good. Very good. My God, you're a pro. Have you done this before?
No, it's only with you. No way.
All right. So we done. Now whatever you have left on the brush, just dust the the T-zone right here and down the So what happens is then your whole face looks very even and it does just look like you have blush on the sides. Very good, very good. Okay, so we have a question while we just take a short break. I have a very dry skin, so can you please suggest before applying makeup, what kind of moisturizer should I use to avoid getting that pulling sensation onto my skin? Good question, Kathleen. So I definitely recommend using a moisturizer that has a lot of water base in it, very emollient. Try not to go with too many oils because that'll have a tendency to clog your pores. So use a foundation that is very use a moisturizer that's very hydrating. That will really help your skin day and night. Okay. All right. Carry on. Now we're going to go and we're going to do a very natural eye. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
So what eyeshadow palette do you have? I have blush nude and I have
the
24
karat. Oh, yay!
Very good. Very good. Okay, so what you're going to do is, we are going to apply a very monotone color onto our eyelids. So pick a color that you feel suits your eyes. I think the pink one at the end.
Yes, my face is yours today. I don't think this one, right?
Yeah. Perfect. Absolutely. That one. Okay.
Tell me, which brush?
You're going to take a eyeshadow fluffy brush.
A thin one or a little thick one?
A little thin fluffy brush, the one, on that one, the black one, absolutely.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Hi, Inder. Okay. And then you are going to take the color onto the tip.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck. And you're going to look into the mirror and you're going to put that color all over your eyelid. Right.
Eyelid.
There.
Okay.
Only the eyelid, you don't want to go to the brow bone. Okay. Got it? Very good.
A little more product? Yes. Is fine?
No, I think a little bit more.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
I think we should pin it. Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Yeah. All right, that looks really good. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to do the same thing on the other eye.
Okay.
Okay. So, I have a mirror down here. So, in case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm looking in the mirror. I'm just kind of going blah, blah, blah. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, little dreamer. How are you? All right.
Perfect.
Tuck, 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 Madhuri. Okay. So, very nice. Now, what I want you to do is take a color right below that. This gray color right next to it.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah. are you happy with the color with the color on your eyelid, or do you need a little bit more?
I think a little bit more.
I think so too. Yeah.
Me too. Come on.
Yeah.
I think the tuck 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 really likes me.
So guys, the reason we do the tuck 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 is so that you don't get extra product onto your eyes or into your face, because what happens is when you don't take off the excess, then your eyeshadow will look very clumpy and there will be mess all over. So it's always good to go tuck tuck tuck.
Okay, but now I think it's enough.
Huh?
Now very it's good.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now it's good. So now I want you to take this color right there, this one, the dark one at the bottom.
This one, right?
Okay, and same brush, just dust off the excess, the color on it. Yeah. And then you're going to go into the color.
Yeah. Again, with the tip of the brush.
Only the tip, okay. Yeah. Are you doing the gray one, right? The gray one right here.
Oh, this one.
Next to the dark one.
Correct, this one, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Madhuri. How sweet of her.
Yes.
Okay.
I have it here.
Okay. You're going to take the brush and you're going to put it where the socket of the eye is.
Okay.
You feel that little dent. Okay. And you're going to go into the socket only. Okay, back and forth, like windshield wipers. Back and forth, back and forth, back
on top of this layer as well. Right?
No, you are not going on top of any color. You're putting the brush. You feel the little socket in your eye where your eye folds up. That's called the crease line. You're going to put the brush into the crease line and you're going to follow the crease line back and forth like windshield wipers. Got it?
Okay. Am I going correct?
Yeah. Very good.
Ooh.
Karan is giving you compliments, Nikita.
Thank you.
Got it? Yeah, yes. Very good. Oh, perfect. That's a perfect daytime look. Now do the other eye. Let's not go overboard. Because we have to go overboard in the evening, Lovi. I'm going to show you a surprise.
Oh, are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to party now.
Yes, I'm going to show you a surprise. We have about 10 minutes to wrap up. Very good. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much, Jasmine. I'm in love that you're enjoying this session. We have Nikita, who is helping me out today. There you go.
You are helping me out. I'm the one struggling.
You're not struggling. You're doing good. Okay. Very good. So if you feel like you need more into the crease line, go ahead and do it, okay?
Okay. This eye or both eyes?
I think on the one that you're working on. Yeah, perfect. Yeah. Perfect.
I'm loving it.
Okay, lovely. Okay, so then leave it as it is. Now, are you comfortable using a liquid liner or a kajal pencil?
Kajal pencil, please. I have both, though.
So I have the colossal. Do you have the colossal kajal?
Of course.
I love, guys. This colossal kajal is amazing. It is available online. It is available at the stores. We have the Colossal Kajal and then we have the Colossal Super Black Kajal also.
Yes.
So I have this is a Super Black right here. This is lasts up to 24 hours after you wear it. And then I have this one right here, which is your normal Kajal. And whichever is your favorite, please go for it. It's to die for. Okay?
No doubt. I have the Colossal liner as well.
Okay, So let's do this for the daytime, and I'm going to use this to bump it up a little bit.
Perfect.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So what I want you to do is hold your finger right here, the corner of the eye, look into the mirror and gently give a light pull to your eye. And then one eye opens up and you're just going to follow that line right on your lash line.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to use your, so you're going to use your lash line as a cheek line. Okay.
Okay.
So you're going to go right there.
Okay. I can promise you one eye, but the other one, I might mess it up.
No, it's okay.
Which one matches?
Okay. I'll give you a little tip. Okay. Which is your difficult eye?
I think this.
Which
I
is
can
your difficult?
Easily do.
Okay. So the do the difficult eye first, always.
Okay.
Trust me. You'll know why. Trust me.
So, okay.
There you go. Hold it out. And just follow your lash line. That's it.
From the inner eye?
Yeah. Very thin. Don't go too thick. Lovely, darling. Lovely. Wow. You did a good thing.
That was very smooth. Good.
Yeah, see? Now, the other eye, right here.
That is easy for me.
Someone's got me on.
Ignore them. They just want attention.
Thank you, Kathleen. All right. Lovely. See, now what I mean? When you get the difficult eye out of the way,
I think I messed up the no.
No.
Messed up on the easier.
Even when you're doing a wing liner, always remember, always start doing a wing liner on your difficult eye first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I messed it up on this eye.
Don't worry, we'll fix it. It's only makeup. It'll come off. Don't worry.
And I have the expert with me.
Can you see me? Okay.
Yes, I can.
Am I visible? Okay. Yes. So now, what we're going to do is, I'm going to show you in less than 5 minutes before we wrap up, how to bump this up to an evening look, okay?
It's that easy?
Okay, so what you want to do is, do you have only one palette with you, or do you have the 24 nudes with you as well?
I don't have the 24, I only have the nudes.
Okay, no problem. What is that in your hand? Okay, that's fine. No worries. Okay, yeah. So, what you're going to do is, 1 second, you're going to take this 24 karat nude. Yeah. Do you see the darkest color in your in the palette? The darkest color?
The black one.
Yeah, almost like a plummy black.
Yes, with a little green glitter. Maybe?
Yeah, a little bit of shimmer in it. Very
yeah,
good.
Shimmer, yeah.
Mm. All right. Mm. Now, watch me carefully. I'm putting the brush, the same eyeshadow blending brush. I'm putting it in there.
Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Tuck, tuck, tuck. And now, I'm going to put the brush in the... Now, what you're going to do is, remember your eye has a little V shape, okay?
Yeah.
This corner V. I'm going to put the brush in the corner of the eye and I'm going to swirl it, but my pressure is in the crease of the eye and nothing else. See what I'm doing?
Okay. Listen, it is really smooth on you.
It is very smooth. So take a little bit of color on the brush.
Perfect. Okay.
I think you should take a tuck, tuck, tuck.
Okay.
Put it in the corner of your eye and just swirl it, keeping the pressure in the crease of the eye.
Okay. Am I going there?
Yeah, lovely. And what you want to do is you kind of draw it in, like try to fade it into the crease line. Yeah. Take some more if you want. And just Do that. Very good. Now you're going to apply as much as you feel you like the intensity, so the intensity can work up according to you. So if you want to go really, really black and dark, you can go with a black eyeshadow. But if you don't, you can go very soft. It just depends on how much you can carry. So you're doing a good job. See that?
Yeah, I can see the difference.
Yeah, yeah. You want to go right in there. Now I'm doing the other eye.
Perfect. I'm holding the mirror. Should I do it this much only? I like it.
Yeah, whatever. If you're comfortable with that brush, I like it because it blends really well. That's why I like it. You see what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this trick, guys, is very, very important for people that don't have a natural crease line like how I do and like how Nikita does. So this can actually create an illusion that you have a natural crease line. Okay? Very good.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow. You have a foundation brush with you by any chance?
Yes.
Okay. Can you pull it out for me? Okay, I'm going to teach you a trick. You're going
it's
to hold.
Brush.
That's okay. So you're going to hold the brush at an angle like this. And you're going to kind of give it a lift. And what you're going to do, you're going to get rid of all the excess color that is smudged out. Okay, right there. Ah, perfect. That's the one I want you to do.
Okay.
See how I'm holding the brush at an angle? Uh-huh, and, just lift it upwards. Yeah. Very good.
Wow.
Wow. You see that trick? Yeah. So this gives you that angular sharpness to your eye. Yeah.
I think I'm done.
Yeah, you're done. Now, you're going to take a little smudger brush like this. Okay?
Yes.
And we're going to dip it into the dark color that you put in your crease line, and you are going to smudge the lower lash line.
Again, inside. The tip of the brush.
Yeah.
Perfect. Tuck,
tuck, tuck. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Yeah. Hold your little lower and go underneath your lash line. Yeah. Very good. More in. Yeah, intense the better.
Ooh.
So guys, all of you who have missed the beginning of the session, it will be stored on...
Can you see
this? Lovely, oh, lovely.
Wow.
So this will be saved on the IGTV on Lifestyle Stores. So don't worry, you can always watch it later. Nikita, you're doing a great, great job. Lovely.
It's only because of you, trust me.
Now, we're going to take your liquid liner, your colossal bowl liner.
My eyes.
And quickly, without wasting time, we are running short of time, we're going to apply your liner.
The wing liner.
It's up to you. Whatever you're comfortable with.
You tell me. My face is yours today.
Just regular liner. Because on a wing liner, you need a clean canvas. Yeah.
Yes. So, a thick or a thin one?
I think you should start off thin and go thick.
Okay. I think I'll need my brush. Again, do the difficult eye first.
Yes. So, while you do that, I'll take a couple of questions if there is any in the audience. So that we are on time. If there's any questions, guys, please let it come. I will try and answer that as best as I can. Okay, thank you guys. I'm glad you're enjoying the session. Somebody misses me. So while you're doing that, guys, just to recap, all these products are available on lifestylestores.com and all the lifestyle stores across India. You can go to any Maybelline counter, avail the offers. Festive season has started and there is amazing, amazing giveaways and offers and whatnot, surprises. So you, the only way to find out is if you either shop or you go to the lifestyle stores. Okay. All right.
I'm almost done.
You don't have to take your time. Okay.
See?
Yes. Wonderful.
Wow.
Wonderful. Okay. So now I want you to apply on your lips. I want you to start with a very nude Super Stay Matte Crayon.
Okay. I'm going to show you my collection.
So I want you to use the nudest color. So the Super Stay Matte Ink Crayon is about, okay, it's about $5.99. It comes in various colors. It comes with a built-in sharpener at the end. So if you're... it gets a little wonky, you can just go tat 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 and it's done.
Again, tat 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 tat.
Okay, so go ahead and apply just normally your lipstick.
Should I line my lips?
With the liner, yes, if you feel comfortable, you can.
Should I just do to the crayon? Like, I mean, just overline it?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Just thin lips problems.
So remember, if you have thin lips, you want to just go right above your natural lip line just to give it an illusion of having full lips. Yeah, wonderful. Yes, yes, yes. Lovely. Very good. And then we're going to use a Super Stay Matte Ink on top of that. Remember, guys, Super Stay Matte Ink, we have them in more than 30 shades. It's up to 16-hour long wear. It is transfer proof. It is mask proof. You can put it on. You can wear a mask. It's not going to come off. It is to die for. Look at my collection.
Yes, no doubt.
I have all 30.
I'm sure this must be like 1% of your collection.
So you can take anything you... any color that suits you, you can go for it. So in your case, I think if you have ruler or if you have pioneer.
Yes, I do have.
You have ruler, which is my favorite color.
Pioneer
also is good. Go ahead and apply pioneer.
Okay. Guys, you can get this on the lifestyle store offline and online. So don't forget to grab yours.
So while you do that, I think, yes, absolutely. What's happening between you two? We're having fun. What's happening with you, Sham? Very good. Very good. Very good. So guys, remember, we have over 30 shades to choose from. It's up to 16-hour wear, mask proof. Doesn't smudge, doesn't come off. You need an actual makeup remover to take it off. But also remember, it doesn't dry your lips. It's very comfortable to wear. Sometimes after it dries, you forget that you even have it on your lips. So, way to go.
Oh, I'm in love with the shade.
Nice. Okay. Let's now give it a final look. I want you to apply a little bit more highlighter.
Okay.
And just a little bit of brow brushing and you're done. Very good. Again, tuck, tuck, tuck. I'm so sorry, mera Hindi acha nahi hai, lekin main koshish karunga.
You're so cute.
All the trolls.
They want attention.
It's okay. Give it to them.
No.
Okay. Lovely you're looking. Now I want you to just Do you have a brow brush just to kind of brush your brows? Because I think you've used the fashion brow pencil, right, on your brows. So just give it a little touch up. Very good. And we're almost done.
Okay. I have... Where is my brow pencil? Here. I've used this one.
Yeah, that's fine.
Do you think I need more?
No. I'm just saying if you do, just touch it up. And do you have the misting spray with you?
No.
Okay. So what you want to do is, guys, this, it is called the Master Fixing Spray. It is the best thing you can use for your makeup. It is $5.99, available online, offline. One arm distance away. And what it does, it gives you that perfect glow, that perfect set, and you're done. So thank you so much, Nikita. You've been such a lovely student. And full marks to you. Do you have any jewelry you want to put on? Oh, lovely.
I have a few set of earrings here with me.
Lovely. All available on lifestyle.com, all available on at lifestyle stores. Please go ahead and shop. There you go.
Need to get rid of my AirPods.
So there you go, guys. Thank you for joining in, everybody. As usual, my gorgeous co-host for today, thank you so much for having me. And remember, guys, be safe out there. It's festive season. Yeah. Maintain your social distancing and love one another. Be kind to animals. And hopefully, we will see you soon.
Yes, I'm waiting. Thank you so much.
You're most welcome. You're most welcome.
Any questions you want to answer?
No, I don't think there are any questions. So yeah. I think
they're all loving the look.
They all love the look. You look amazing. And it looks like you just woke up like that, as
I'm
ever.
Yeah.
Anyway, but the last three words for today as we leave is tuck, tuck, tuck.
Yay. Chalo, bye. Lots of love.
Bye, guys. Take care.